at the cry of the first bird, he began to crucify thee. The grief which for his sake